Mustang here has some vandalism damage. It's got the glass on the mirror all through here. You can tell they held the can real close. Hey dog. And then right here. Pretty good. A lot of spray paint. Doesn't just come right off because it's an oil base. So it's got to get that oil in there and lift it.
Did Michael already ask his name? She's really gonna want him.
He probably could be too, right?
Is Carmen staying? Are you sure?
Why is it free?
Ooh. See how it polishes that light? And the chrome, huh?
All right, that's the finished product. It's looking really good. It's all off the fender. Polished his rims for him. Got it all off the doors. The door handle was really bad. All the overspray's off the door handle, all in those little cracks. Couldn't get it off the tire, but like I said, I polished his rims for him. There's no charge for that. All right, got it off the back here. The wing, polished his tail lights, all the gas cap, all that's been polished. Alright, here's you another beautiful angle. This side here was actually the worst side. It had quite a bit on it. But this door was hit really good. All the way to the bottom. That's perfect. Like I say, the rims are polished, the buffering polishing, each one of them. Paint overspray removal. There you go, on-site services.
Oh, I'm looking for me, but I'm looking for you. Look, I'm getting it.